Hi everybody, welcome back to Gungeon. So today let's do a marine run. Let's also speak to our Thrifle pal. What's he got? What's he saying? I think I've got like 21 Sallies to kill. I think that's who they are. 21 Gunzookies. A bit of Gunnookie is what we need. Right. I don't think there's anything else I can do here. I've spoke to like everyone more than once. Yeah. Yes, yes. Uh-huh. Indeed. Let's get it done. So, name of the game. Shoot things till they die. Get keys. Get money. Win. You know, the usual. The usual. I think an early skeleton key would be so good. I mean, that's asking for big money plays, though. That's asking for a lot. That's asking for a lot. I'll take whatever the game's got going, though. A decent boss weapon early on will be sorted. Let's see what we have in store. But I've been doing fairly well on stream. I've been playing the game an awful lot on the old Twitches. Getting fairly consistent. You know, getting to the point where I think if I was to focus very intently, I could probably start streaking the game. If I really focused, put my mind to it. But the game's still hard, you know, I'm still getting to that point where I don't know if I could win every run with, like, really shitty weapons. But I'm trying to find my advantages where they lie. That's what it's all about. It's finding your advantages, working with what you got to make your life easier. And we've got the update coming soon as well, which is exciting. New items, new stuff, new boss. Mostly excited for the new passives and bullet effects and shit, because that's really what the game needs. More damages. I mean, I'm beginning to understand there's damage in a lot of places you wouldn't typically expect. Item combinations, you know, synergies that are not immediately apparent, but we'll see what we got in the shop. Shop, what you got for me? Map. I see. Yes. The barrel's actually not too bad. Are you a secret room? I don't think you are. You're too narrow to be a secret room. The Gunknight Gauntlet is usually fairly good. A key is always good in the first shop. I think we'll buy a key. We'll see what happens. Let's finish the floor first and we'll see what we get. We have options. So there's presenting. The run is presenting itself. We have certainly some shit we can do. Another thing, do we go to the sewers? Do we go to the fucking oubliette and then go to the fucking Abbey of the True King? Or the True Bullet? Or the True Gun? One, it's the Abbey of some such. The Old King's fucking pad. Brown chest. Probably not going to open a brown chest, honestly. I feel like it's a waste of a key most of the time. I think blue is probably the minimum for a chest that I'll open. Because the key could be better spent elsewhere, you know? We'll see what happens. We'll see how it pans out. Alright. So, not a whole lot of money, but, you know, that can change in an instant. Certainly. But I'm feeling more confident about my general play. I mean, I always felt reasonably comfortable playing the game. But, that kind of sucks. Ah, well. Waste the drop. Not really much we can do with that. But I feel like I'm getting to the point where, you know, with a couple of good weapons, I can force the win. I wasn't looking. I wasn't paying attention. I was focusing on the other things. And I got fucked upside the head with a fucking chandelier. I wonder how many people have died by falling chandelier in the real world. Must be a lot at this point, you know. Must be a few. Someone has. I wonder how many people died this year by falling chandelier. Probably a couple, I'd say. Easily. Has to happen. Has to happen. Jeez. So let's finish off the floor. I doubt we'll have the keys required. We should fight the boss first, though. I think that's a good idea. We'll fight the boss, force a gun. See if we get any key drops, and then we'll consider whether we go to the oubliette. You getting fresh with me, sunshine? Get him out of here! Get him out of here! Get out of here! Right. Feels good. We should get a chain reaction here, hopefully. Yes. We're getting money together. Money's what's really going to put us in a good spot. If we can get a lot of money, we'll be in a nice position, because we can buy keys whenever possible. Now, of course, if we got a rainbow chest or a glitch chest, I'd be all about that life. I'd be very happy indeed. But the odds are firmly stacked against us. I think your odds for a glitch chest are like very, very low. I mean, in the 150 hours I've played of the game, I've never seen one glitch chest. I've seen like two or three rainbow chests, and that's it. We open a green. I think we open the green. Do we open it now? Let's see if we can work out what sort of boss we're looking at. I'm not sure. Could be Turkey Man. It's the Bullet Boys. So, red guns are man. He spams. So if we focus down, Smiley, Shade, Smiley? Yeah, Shade. Focus him down. Keep him busy. And then with it being only one left, you know, life is easy. Yes. I mean, he's angry. Understandable. You know, we just killed his brother. I'd be at least a little bit pissed off if someone killed my brethren. A bit hard on by, perhaps. Keep him where he is. We got this in the bag. Ooh-wee. There we go. He dead. So Master Round, is that the Rattler? I can't say I've ever used the Rattler. Yeah, that is the Rattler. What does it do? Ah, yes, aye. So that's what the Rattler does? Okay, fair enough. So we didn't get any keys. How do we proceed? How much are you? 45. Right. Let's open our green chest first, see what we get. Anything good would be nice, of course. Do you know what? Speed up is, like, very much, you know, on par for our... Oh, well, that's the second green chest, actually. That's probably our best option, then. So we buy the key, open the green chest. But a speed up in itself can win a run easily. That's not that good. The light gun kind of sucks. It's not terrible, but it's not that good either. 36 left. How much is the barrel? Done. Done deal. Okay, now we have a run. Shame we can't buy the fucking gauntlet. Would have been good. Let's shoot our brown chest. Bye. The run has legs. Quite literally. We can run fast. That's a good thing. That makes the whole thing a lot easier for us. Alright, let's just go. Okay, not too bad. Not amazing either, but, you know, the barrel's pretty good. He's alright. If we get a damage up or two, we're, you know, we're living the good life. Living in the good life. Let's just get a move on here. Speed this whole fucking process up. Let's get it going. So the Rattler I hear is pretty good. I think we'll probably reserve that for our next boss. Probably. Any room where there's anything a bit kind of saucy. Bigger enemies, you know, lead maidens, your... Well, maybe not the lead maiden, because when they get stunned, they tend to clamp up. Look, watch this. Or not. Oh, the barrel's actually fine. The barrel is fine. Get some ducks in there. Show them his boss ducks. Good. I think we should reserve ammo. We don't really need to use anything other than the base weapon for the time being. Get out of here. Get him out of here. Good. Alright, and I feel quite comfortable now. We've got the speed up, which is really quite important. If we get one damage up, like even as small as 20% is enough for me. Would you calm the fuck down, spamming all that shit at me, fucking wild wizard man? Bye. We have chances. Maybe an RC rocket, we've got the run. The run is secured. I'm beginning to learn how best to spend my keys, at least. I think that's an important aspect of the game, is learning how to spend your consumables. Because it's not always just open the first chest you see, or pick up the first key that drops. You know, you have to think about, like, if the first key drops, you don't pick it up until you've seen the shop. Because you want to generate the key in the shop, of course. You don't want to open every chest you see either, because you might have, you know, one key, you open the blue chest, but you find there's a black in the next room. You know, you'd feel bad. You'd feel hard done by. You have to think about things. You know, order of operations. It's all about a logical process. It certainly helps out an awful lot. And thinking, like, do I want the boss to drop a weapon, or do I want perhaps a passive? You know, that's a good thing as well. I think forcing the gun on the first floor is a good idea, because you can get something as nutty as, like, the commando. Or, you know, some other such really crazy weapon. So we leave that on the floor, as I said. So we'll have at least two keys on this floor, minimum. Sadly, I cannot get to the wizard. I mean, I could. We'll kill this guy first anyway, because he's a bit of a nuisance. Look at that speed up. We'll have him just sauntering around at my own pace, doing what I want. Running. Running wild. I shouldn't have got hit there. That was my bad. That's all on me. I have to live with myself after that. Mistakes were made, but you know, it's all good. It's all good in the hood. Big time. You know, the thing is, you gotta pick yourself up. Dust yourself off, think, you know what, I'm going to get hit sometimes. You'd prefer not to, but it's going to happen, you know. You can't let it get you down, is what I'm trying to say, you know. Positive mental attitude. Positive mental attitude. And about confidence, you have to be confident. If you're not confident in your abilities, you'll struggle, I feel. I find that, particularly if I get to the later floors and I'm like, I don't have the guns to do this, I'll start to struggle. But if I start thinking, you know what, game? You're gonna bend to my will. You want a video game and I play video games and this is what, how it works, you bend to my will. If you start thinking that way, you know, you'll do well. You'll do well. I believe. And since I've started playing again, a lot of people have been saying, Tam, you know what, I've just done all four pasts and I'm working up to the new stuff. And I'm like, you know what? You're doing good. I'm proud of you. Proud of each and every one of you. Like a proud mother, you know, watching the babies fly the nest, beating those pasts, killing the last boss, you know, living the dream. Living the dream. So we have a blue chest. Let's hope for something a bit more spicy, perhaps. Now, is buying the key immediately a good idea? Maybe not, because we might find another shop that has, say, a damage up that, you know, I wish to own. We'll see. Generally, it's not wholly terrible. We should make some money by the end of the floor anyway, so we'll be alright. I'm kind of excited to see how the Rattler... Okay, see exactly what I was saying. Exactly. Well, it ain't going anywhere. Right. That's very tempting. Very tempting. Could give me something shit, though. You know, it could give me something really lackluster. Do I fight the boss? Let's open it. Let's see what it is. Let's have a swatch. I want to see. I want to know. Ah. Uh-huh. The first time I've ever had this item. So what this does is it gives you better tiered chests. So our chests will now be better tiered as they generate. So we should be looking at no more brown chests, I'm pretty sure. In fact, let's to the wiki. So, Gungeon 7 Leaf Clover. I'm pretty sure it's the chests. Increases the quality of most chests to an equal chance of red or black. Ooh, okay. This item overrides the usual chance to decrease future chest quality after seeing red or black chests. Very good. Has no effect on chests found upon clearing rooms. Feels good. So, what that means then is we'll be looking good for, you know, for future chests. We should open this as well. Fuck it, why not? The gamma ray. Gamma ray's not that good. It's not very good at all. It's alright. It's alright if you pull it out for a little bit of a poison effect. We might gun munch the gamma ray and possibly the light gun, I think. The Gorgon. That shit poisons her? Alright! She does it one more time, I'm gonna fucking freak the fuck out. It does reasonable damage. Oh no. I knew I was gonna get hit there. I just felt it. I felt the hitage coming in. That kinda sucks that I got hit on perhaps one of the easiest bosses in the game. Feels bad, man. Or was it RNG manipulation? No, it was not RNG manipulation. Okay, we've got another gun munch candidate. At least we get a key. Let's munch. Right, let's have a look at the Ammonomicon. What are we gonna munch? What's the munchie? Who are the munchies? This one here? The bow and probably the light gun, honestly. No, do you know what we're gonna do? Bow and we're gonna do... Yes. I don't know what tier item this is going to give us, but we're going to do the gamma ray. Fuck it, why not? It's probably going to give us something really shitty, but, you know, we gamble, we play big. That's actually pretty good. That's not too bad. The Winchester's one of the better shotguns in the game, I believe. So that's fine, that gives us a decent weapon to use room to room. The nail gun can go fucking cheeky bastard, nail gun. Over my dead body. Getting hurt in a boss when you got blanks as well kinda sucks. I should have used a blank. Feels bad, man. Feels bad, man. Let's see, any secrets? But yeah, we still have the health. We should be okay. Get out of here. Get out of here! Right. No secrets here either. Anything else that I should do? Nah. Okay. I'm excited to see what tiered chests we get this time. A couple more reds and blacks and we'll be, you know, we'll be looking good. We'll be feeling pretty good. Exciting. Exciting stuff. As you see, really decent weapon. Does the job. Does the job nicely. That'll be our room weapon for a while at least. Do you know what would be rad? Right, Cog of Battle. We don't really have it a lot on video. I'd like to get the Cog of Battle. Because you know what? A 75% damage buff on the good reloads feels good, man. Oh, we already filled the Rattler. Alright then. Alrighty. Feels good. Oh. Yep. Well, let's see what we get. Wasting my bloody time. Wasting my time. Another black chest, really good though. Feels good. Oh, Mimic Tooth Necklace. That's what we want. That's exactly what we need for this run. Mimic Tooth Necklace is the perfect synergy. So basically, no keys required. We'll never have to worry about buying a key again. Pause. Fuck. I shouldn't have got hit by that. That's me just fucking flapping my gums. It's too much talk, not enough action. Bye. No need for keys is what we're looking at. If we can find a way to get chests open without using keys, we're gonna have the happiest run of all time. It's gonna be easy, easy street. None of your nonsense, fellas. Good. Challenge room. I think we should probably just do this straight up. What's the challenge? Without taking damage. Let's do it. Why not? We're fine for now. Let him do his thing. Not bad. Easy enough. So we'll get our money back plus our reward. That's really quite nice. Okay, we have enough weapons to probably take us through to the end of the game right now. So let's just try and prioritize a bit of damage if we can. Whether that comes in the form of spice, a spice run would be good. Ooh, I'd do a spice run. Don't think I won't. Or even like a Galactic Medal of Valor. You know, any of that shit would be lovely. You know it would. You know it. We should certainly rush the shop though, because, you know, another key would be nice. Ooh. I do declare. Man, the Seven Leaf Clover's fucking awesome! It's a shame you don't see it very often, but that's really good. This many black chests already is just fucking, it's unprecedented. I'm not used to it. The quality. I mean, we're bound to get something decent. If we open enough black chests, there's going to be something good eventually. Surely. I mean, obviously that's not how luck works, but you know. We can still get all shitty stuff. But I'm hopeful. There must be some good things to come. There have to be. So let's switch over to the siren. No, we'll save the siren. Let's use the barrel's probably decent for rooms. If we get a little boost on the damage on it, we'd be looking good. I've had the barrel take me through hell easy. Like, it's really quite a nice weapon to have. Particularly on tanky enemies where you want to be stunning those fuckers. If my fish were accurate though. If only the fish were accurate. Ah, nice. Okay, Winchester. Feels good. Feels good. We haven't seen the shop yet, have we? Nah. Let's find the shop if we can. Good. Go for the easy kills. Alright. We have a shitload of money. That feels good. Two keys? I think we should buy the keys. I'll buy one key now and then we'll see how we are at the end of the floor. And I think we should open our black chests. Cause you know, that's the money shot. That's what we watch for. No, oh, I hate this room. This room sucks so bad. I really dislike this room. It's a bit of a shitter. We handled it well. Very good. The excitement builds, man. I'm excited to see what our black chests hold. Very excited indeed. I need to be right up close with these enemies, because if I hit every pellet, I should kill them mostly with one shots, which is kind of what I should be looking to do. Very good. Let's do our chest now. Fuck it. Let's see what we got. Big money, please. Ooh, well, that's a boss weapon, that is. Okay. Railgun's gonna shred. Feels good. Feels good, man! Alright, what's our second black chest? Maybe a passive this time? Some sort of damage? A bullet effect, perhaps? Oh, well, there's every map of, you know, every floor. Feels good. It doesn't show you secret rooms, though, does it? Or maybe it doesn't. It's just found the secret room on this floor. Interesting! Interesting run! This run feels very Isaac-esque. Like, so I was thinking about this in terms of what would make the game more enjoyable overall, and more mapping pieces would certainly help. I think a lot of people progress further in the game. If there were more mapping pieces, you would see people probably go further because they would know what to do. More ways to generate higher tier chests, perhaps. More reliable methods, perhaps. Anyway. The tank. trying to get the best hit in for like multi-hits because of the bounces, but we're absolutely slaughtering this guy. As you would expect. I mean, that's just... it's brutal. Brutal. Absolutely brutal. Oh, that's amazing as well. I love the Judge. The Judge feels good. Another key is really nice. Railgun, do we put it in the Winchester? Yeah, we probably do, because we'll probably get some more, you know, more ammo at some point. I don't know why I'm blanking there, there's no need to. Let's buy the other key. Just so we're... it's the cheapest keys will be, and our money's looking good. What a lovely run to do. Feels good, man. I am a lucky man, like, what can I say? People say this a lot, like, damn, you're a very lucky man. It's just, you know, I am. What can I say? The luck of the Scots, man. Fuck the luck of the Irish, it's the luck of the Scots you should be talking about. So we've got gold, red chest here, black chest here. Bit of curse on that one, but that's fine. Is that a lock? Or, I mean, is that a secret room? I'm not sure what that is. We've got key man. I think we prioritise heading to the shop first. We don't open any chests because if key man has, for instance, the skeleton key, that's what we buy. Because then that's our chest for this floor and the next floor done. And it's worth three keys for, you know, four chests or more. Or it might be, you know, a ballot. I'll take a ballot, you know. Feels good. Feels good, man. The good thing about having the condom sock, the speed up, what's it called again? The blast boots? What the fuck is it called? I have no idea. The good thing about having the boots is you can outrun pretty much everything. I think it might be the best speed up in the game, perhaps. Or at least it's up there. And it helps a lot on this floor as well when there's a lot of shit that's chasing you. Where you at, wizard? You can run, but you can't hide, motherfucker. Maybe we'll be lucky and we'll get a mimic, perhaps. No, he's the real deal. I'm interested to see what this... I think that might be a secret room. And that's a free chest anyway. Like, if that's the mirror room, that's a free chest. There we go. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. I'm on the ice. I'm on thin ice. Don't let him conjure. There we go. Very good. And the more rooms we complete without being hit, the more money we'll get. That's just the way it is. More potential for room drops and shit. Balls, balls. Yes, the speed. You can't beat a good bit of high speed. Nice. Feels good. We're being just showered with greatness right now. The game's just giving me all the good stuff. Ammo drops when necessary. Key drops, hopefully soon. Hint, hint, nudge, nudge. Game, you can give me a key drop if you want. I won't say no. Or, you know, give Keyman something good in his little key store. He ain't dead. He ain't dead now. Oh. Oh, it's locked. Ah, I see. Okay. Interesting. That's probably going to be worth it if we find an extra key. Probably. Because it's what? That's a red chest? Yeah, I'd say that's worth it. You know. keep me filled up. Feels good. We've got a key there. The hip holster. Interesting. Interesting. Ah, well, that's definitely what we buy. Okay, so that means that all our chests now will be mimics, which means we can access every chest. I think we buy the key. Yeah, okay, right, so the reason we buy the key is, oh wait, hold on. This means we miss out on a chest, but yeah, okay. So listen, how does this work then? I've never really had this combo before. I think this is the right idea, so this should make our chest openable just as it is. Ooh. Okay. Compressed air tank. I hear that one's a good one for bosses. I hear that one's a good one for bosses. Alright. Feels good, man. So now we don't need to worry about keys for the rest of the run. I mean, I'd like a key to open up the mirror room. For the free chest in there, given that it is a red. We'll just have to rely on a kindly donation by the game. Kindly donations by the game, please. What's our boss? Wall? That's good. I like the wall. Yes. Now we're talking. Now we're talking the language I love. Feels good. So we've got a black chest to open, we've got a red chest to open, and we have a blue chest in a secret room. What was the other ring? Oh, it's you, ladies. What was the other ring? Oh, ring of chest vampirism. Don't really care too much about it. That's fine. So yeah, we inevitably spent 3 keys to open 5 chests, 6 chests. That's pretty good, I'd say. Again, you gotta look for the advantages where they lie. Not to say that the run has needed much help, because we've kind of been kind of been gifted here. The golden goose. But it feels good. I don't know why I'm shooting those, because I don't. Right, the gun soul. Oh. Well, do you know what? That's actually not too bad. Fuck it. I didn't mean to do that. The gun soul. NVIDIA GeForce Game Ready Driver available. Thanks for letting me know. The gun soul is like, so when you die, it's like a one-up basically, but you only have one heart, and if you get back to where you died, but I don't know if it has any damage. Adds a heart container, and upon death, respawns. Player dies again. Yeah. So basically, if we die, right, we start with from the beginning of the floor with one heart, and we need to get back to where we died so we can get... Wait, how the fuck did I get in here? Ah. Yeah, let's do it. Fuck it, why not? Angry bullets. Feels good. Okay. Let's do this now. Why not? While we're here, we might as well. We may even get the hip holster, which would be pretty cool with the compressed air tank. That's amazing. We need to get the hip holster. At this point, the hip holster is like imperative. How much is it? It's 98. Alright, we can buy it at the end of this floor, probably. Since we have the railgun, you know, compressed air tank, the RC rocket, we'll be firing like basically double shots from these things. Let's start with the compressed air tank. Let's see how it pans out. Get in there, sharks. Oh, balls. I feel like I'm not using it right. Hold on. If I just use the... Hold on. Oh, is it because of the angry bullets? It might be because of my angry bullets. What are they doing? I guess we'll take an ice bomb, why not? Or just a regular bomb. That's kind of weird, not gonna lie, but... maybe that's a reason to get rid of the angry bullets. Do angry bullets convey damage? Hold on, I need to do one more wiki check. Yeah, angry. I don't know if they just bounce, or if it's just... bullets at enemies and bounce off them at random direction. Reflected bullets can trigger the same effect. Reflected bullets deal half the damage of the original bullets. Piercing weapons lose their piercing beam guns. Explosive weapons will not explode upon contact with an enemy. Yeah, we need to get rid of the angry bullets, sadly. We'll use the angry bullets until we get to a boss. Hopefully we can sell it on the next floor. Is there anything else I can do here? Anything that I want to do? Nah, man. Let's fucking go. We're looking good. I think this is a one run. I think we can freely say that this is a run that's going to go well. So we use the angry bullets for now. What we got? We got black. We have SpongeBob. We got red. Let's go for the shop. I mean, we don't have any money, but you know, probably for the best. If we head towards the shops. Get him out of here. Get the hammer out of here as well. I hate hammer rooms. I mean, with high speed, we're pretty much fine, but... doesn't mean I gotta like them. Right, what have you got on sale, big boy? That's something that I would love to have. Reduce all enemy HP by 25%. That's pretty good. That's one of the better ones, for sure. Whether we can find the money for that or not is another story. But yeah, we need to get rid of the angry bullets. That's who I need to kill, more of these guys. Yeah, we'll put it in this. Shop lady, what we got? Ghost bullets, that's pretty bad as well. We don't need to buy the keys. Do you know what? I'm just gonna get rid of the angry bullets now. No, I'll keep them till the end of the floor, because they're kind of okay with regular guns, I suppose. Let's get our chest and get a move on here. Let's try and get this knocked at the park. Try and get this done quickly. I could drop the angry bullets in the boss fight, so I don't lose them, and then pick them up again. I think that's probably the best idea, because they might be useful in hell, you know. So we walk in the dragon fight, drop the angry bullets, and then once the dragon is dead, we pick it up. We just hope that we don't shoot them into the abyss, you know. So a space use item that allows us to steal would be the dream. I think that would certainly justify stealing the Gundromeda strain. Kill this man. Alright. Or, you know, maybe we'll get a briefcase full of cash. If we do, then we're living the dream. I hate this room. Hate it. Hey, what you got for me? That's amazing. Okay. Wow! What a run! That's like... extremely good. I mean, look at the ammo capacities. Look at this shit. 200 in the RC rocket. That's, you can't lose at this point. I mean, it's a shame we got it right now, because it's a bit late in the run for, you know, such ammo capacities. But the hero's bandana. Why? Right. I hate that I'm getting carried on this run, though. Like, game, spread it out over a couple of runs. I plan to do a few more today. It means the next run's gonna suck. Like, it invariably means the next run has to be bad. Let's know. We get the bomb in there. Fuck it. Blow these bastards up. Invariably means the next run's gonna be sucky. Has to be. Well, I mean, we'll see. We'll see. Maybe the next one will be really good as well. I mean, I'll believe it when I see it. Excuse me. I really don't want to get hit by this guy. It's a full heart of damage, that is. The wizard died is very good. Feels good. Get him out of here. Right. How have I got so much curse? I mean, I broke the... Is the mirror really that much curse? I don't feel like the mirror should be that much curse. He dead. He dead. He dead. So, yeah, we win this one, I'm pretty sure. I think the hero's bandana and, you know, the gun soul pretty much secure the victory. The question is, what do I put that in? I'm putting in the judge for room clear for hell, and then we'll get another ammo easily. For our boss. Weapon, which will be the RC rocket. Death. 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 Feels bad getting hit after like a million rooms, but you know, here we are. How much ammo? 3,000! 4,000 almost! And the Earthworm Gym Gun. Okay, that's some guns we got for hell at least. Does the shop have any ammo? It doesn't. It doesn't. I mean, we don't need it. Like, we have enough ammo in the guns we have already, because we're going to be firing double rounds. Of course. From both the RC rocket, you know, compressed air tank. I was wondering why the compressed air tank wasn't doing what it was supposed to do. You'll see in a second how much it's not, you know, underwhelming as it seemed. Let's start with the compressed air tank. Why not? Let's begin. Are there no secret rooms on this floor? Or did I find it already? I guess there's just no secrets. Oh yeah, I need to... Right, yes. E. Right. Can I do this fast? Hold on. How do I drop? Oh, fuck. It's not as good as the RC rocket, I think. Fuck it, we're gonna get hit here. I've been hit too many times already. There's too much going on. Fuck. Stop getting hit, Tam. The dropping that shit really fucked me. Where's it gone? Is it dead? I think we lost the angry bullets. Probably not the worst thing in the world, to be honest. Get the bomb in there as well. Oh, they're over there. That's fine. I can't believe I got hit like 7 times in a row. That's kind of silly. Feels bad, man. This is probably the right weapon to use. It's amateur plays like that that ruin runs, though. That could be a run-losing situation. I doubt it, though, considering we got the gun soul. It's a shame we had the full health on a previous floor. I want to stand kind of here for doing this. Yeah. Precisely. Alright, alrighty. So yeah, the judge is looking good. Do we have hearts on the floor? We've got one heart here. Can I buy anything? I mean, with the hearts we have, we're still looking good. Should probably buy a red heart there. It fits. It fits. We can't afford the Gundromeda strain, unfortunately. You know. I might as well try this, just in case. Do I have anything that charms? No, that doesn't work anyway. I'll just throw a bomb at you. Gimme it, man! You know you want to. It's fine, it's okay. At this point, it's okay. We've pretty much had everything we need. Let's get a move on. Full mapping as well. Living the dream. Right. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, so hell. Hell shouldn't be too bad. We're going one way, a one-way ticket to see the fucking big man, and then once we're there, we'll show him who's boss. And if we get an ammo drop straight in the RC rocket, we win the run. Easy. Easy. Alright, what's our shortest path? Well, there's our gun muncher. Alright, so. This way? I hate this room. Get these guys out of here. Alright. Lob a bomb over, why not? Nice. So the judge is going to carry us the whole way. The judge is our moneymaker here. I don't even need to conserve ammo, I can just keep shooting things until they're dead. And it feels good. Dislike this room as well. Fuck. Mostly because I dislike the way they move. Unpredictable moving enemies can be a hassle. Nice. There's the victory right there, lads. In one green box, that's the victory. 200 rounds. And the RC rocket? Hashtag carried. Nah, hashtag raw skill and game sense, you know it, chat. You know it. We're getting there. The angry bullets are really good for rooms, it's just not very good for bosses with our boss weapons, you know. Just one of those things. One of them things. Oh, fuck. That went remarkably well. I think I'm getting better at sugarly bullet guys, they don't really scare me as much. As they once did. This is the right way into- this is the right way, this is. This is most certainly the right way. Some for you. Alright. I mean, I keep looking at my ammo like it's gonna change. I have infinite ammo basically. At this point we can assume that I'm not gonna run out of ammo. I need to stop looking. I'm looking because it's habit. You know, you're usually like, how much have I got? You get concerned, you're like, as hell. If I run out of, you know, my daily driver weapon, then it could be bad. And it's like, you know what? 970 rounds. I doubt I'm going to run out anytime soon. Quiet. Bad news. Just full of confidence at the moment. Full of it. Once again, the MVP, early speed up. You might say, you know, it was the Clover. Probably is the Clover, to be honest, but I'm going to call it the speed up because the speed up just feels good to have. The Clover and the speed up both contributed in equal measures, I feel. Condom, sock, and the seven-leaf clover. Both adequate. The ballistic boots. That's what they're called. Aye, ballistic boots, aye. Getting hit there was a bit of a pisser, considering we came so far. But in the end, it doesn't even matter, because we win, we win. We're Linkin Park can say what they want, man. We win. Oh. Didn't see it. I seen it too late. Get out of here. Oh, hello. I-bomb companion app? Over my dead body. Over my dead body. Right, let's get some RC rockets out here. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. This is bad. This is very bad. This is very bad. This is very bad. Okay, now we're fine again. Now we're fine. Let me just find my rhythm. I completely forgot about the fucking angry bullets. That sucks a lot, but... Now we're okay. Just get the RC rockets in there. There we go. Get a bomb in there as well. Why not? We got hit twice, or once. We got hit some amount of times. It doesn't really matter though at the end of the day. I think that's one of the things I want to work on, is item switching. Removing items when they're not useful. I keep forgetting about it. It's something that I don't do often enough and I need to keep, you know, working towards. It's all about positive you know, building yourself personally, improvement. Oh, come on now. Oh shit. Okay, now it's starting to get a little scary. But with the number of blanks we have left and, you know, the life and stuff, we should be fine. I mean, we do need to start at the beginning of the floor, by the way, if we die. Which would be a bit of a pisser. I would really prefer if you didn't shoot me with your fucking spiky bits. Oh my god, it's all over. It's not all over. Focus, Tam. Focus. Okay, that was a lot closer than it had to be. Woo! That was way closer than it had to be. I nearly fucked that up at the end there. Really what it was the item switch that tilted me at the start. If I didn't lose all those hearts in both the dragon fight, and yeah, that was the only downside to the run. I played it perfectly aside from that, I think. So that's something we work on, is item switching. Anyway, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, leave a comment, all the usual good stuff, and of course, I'll see you next time.